Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Macklemore. This is my music, and it feels so damn good right about now. Check it, I got a story. Yo, it goes a little something like, when I was 17, I was staying in NYC, and my homie told me where I could get a fake ID. Hey yo, son, you better get that shit when you in NY. Okay. So I hopped in the subway and I gave it a try. To my pleasant surprise, the ID looked fine. 5'9", blue eyes, born in 1979. Shite, nervous as hell, I went to the store with my homie, came out and yelled,
dog, they sold it for me. Yeah,
you know that I was the man, buying liquid contraband with a fake ass hologram. No more looking from bums, standing in the rain, stranded on Broadway and giving them all my change. The rest of the summer, man, I was on fade. 17 had it made, getting drunk every day. Hey, I got treated a whole new way because of a piece of plastic that proved I was of age. You know what I'm saying? All of a sudden, you get this little piece of plastic and you're in the club. 17, like, blah, check it out, it's like this, yo. Now for the next 3 years, I had so much fun getting drunk at hip-hop clubs where you had to be 21. Then one day, I was walking and I saw a sign. It's a KRS-One, 21 up and live. That's hella tight. Ayo, I heard he always ripped it, so I hopped up in my Civic and went out to buy a ticket. When I got into the door, the bouncer's checking IDs, looks at mine, and he's like, nah, we don't take these. I tried to reach and grab my shit back, but that motherfucker was tougher than Shaq on crack. I should have punched him, but I would have reached his kneecap, and that probably wouldn't have hurt him very much. He kept laughing and smiling and called me a dumb shit, and if I would have let myself, I would have cried in public. Oh no, I might give it back, bro, but no, my ID was jacked by the Caucasian depot. I'm laughing right now, but at the time, it really was not funny, and it's still not very funny, fucker. Bitch, why you gotta take my ID? Why do I gotta be 21 to drink a Long Island iced tea? I hate bouncers with their bald heads and 10-foot tall legs and shirts that they outgrew when they were like 10. Your mother is dumb for having you. You're a bouncer because you have a small dick, and as a kid, everyone laughed at you. You're too big and you never seem to listen. You look injected with the shit they give to KFC chickens. I don't like you at all, I despise you. If I was tall, I would fight you. If I was a dog, I'd bite you. Every single day, you make people cry, and your job is to go and ruin teenagers' lives. Okay, I'm going too far. Bouncers aren't all bad. I'm sure they make great husbands and really strong dads. But hopefully you learned a lesson from me. Never take an MC's fake ID. Yep, I said never take an MC's fake ID. You could be buff and tough, it don't matter to me, 'cause you're gonna get burned if you step to MC's.
Live state. It makes my blood pressure rise like Maryland's crime rate. Spread through the city like a sense of false virility from cats that clutch gats and lock down the vicinity. A lyrical entity that hold it down and never pretend to be something I'm not, like push rocks and bust block shots. But I seen it to the level where I began to fiend it, and now life is beckoning to reality. No need to dream it. I step to the mic and rock heads like Mount Rushmore. Raid the spot like cops catching a dealer trying to flush more down the drain. Liquor down a hatch to drown the pain. I surpass the stain, solidified within this game. The king is dead, long live the king. Now watch me reign, spit fire that I attain from leaving a dragon slain. My name is Logic, though you may know me as Young Sinatra, the cat that brought you, if I may say, the illest of verses. Not yet classics, but that will come as time disperses. Back in the 90s, I was just a badass kid. Thank God for sparing my life and dodging a bid. Westia Park after dark, I rep to the death at Gaithersburg High, blasting music till I go deaf. Ninth grade, on a constant pursuit just to get laid, till I finally got some pussy, now I'm trying to get paid. Sold a little bit, something slight like nickels and dimes, but I ain't make enough. Said fuck it and stuck to the rhymes. As for my home situation, that shit was hard times. Came up on my own, blocked out the bad, went into his own. Acknowledged what it was, but never let it consume my chromosomes. On the phone at like 16, with a little Hispanic hottie, body like a Ducati, the type to get naughty. And now I'm 21, older and wiser, but I ain't perfect, especially when that dark shit deep down hit the surface and ignite the art. Maintain speed, rip it apart, fuck a punchline, just the shit you feel in your heart. A young black man, camouflaged in the skin of another. When I converse with white folk, I feel like I'm undercover, just a brother, just a brother, trying to make it in America. I need a window seat, somebody call Erica. Bars like this cause mass hysteria, spread like malaria and quarantine your area. I squeeze at you MCs till you wheeze and bury you alive, alive. Like Beatrix Kiddo, that's some Kill Bill shit. Now run it back and relive the riddle. What?